2 months ago, I visited a medieval fair, and I wanted to try a new cosplay idea, so I went as Guts from Berserk. Because Berserk has become one of my favorite manga in the last couple of years, and I just absolutely loved this festival. There were so many things to do, including food, entertainment, things to buy, and also things to explore and people to hang out with, and I thought it was amazing. This is actually my first medieval fair, and it really exceeded my expectations. So today I'm gonna show a lot of the things I did, and also the awesome moments and cool things that I bought in the fair. So let's get on with the video.
So here I am preparing myself for the festival, and already got my whole setup ready, armor included. Heck yeah.
Arriving at the festival, we could hear amazing medieval music in the background, and I loved the location with everything connected to nature. We could also see El Cerrito Pyramid in the background, which is a pyramid that has been there for a long time. As we kept walking and looking at the different stands, we really got immersed in the whole medieval feeling with the different items and things that were selling. But I decided at this point to get some beer and also some meat, which I thought was really, really good. And my second time trying meat after the Lord of the Rings restaurant a couple of days ago.
Gracias. Te regresamos.
There were many things that interested us, such as handcrafted objects, art, and other things that we loved. There were people from all over Mexico and other parts of the world who came to the fair, and also the variety of food and entertainment they had. I especially loved the sword fighting and the jousting later on, and I think that festivals like this are an amazing celebration of this type of culture that I've really come to enjoy over the last couple of years.
Mira, ahí está el escudo de...
¿Escudo de esto, padre?
Sí.
Hola. Mira.
Gracias.
Está
bien cool.
Excelente.
La puerta es de chocolate. Ok, gracias.
Durazno natural e durazno.
Excelente.
Gracias.
Vale, gracias. Así te va. Te voy a pedir, te cambio tu hidromiel. Voy a probarla. Vas a probar tu hidromiel.
¿Mi hidromiel?
Sí. Ahí va. Este es San Patricio. Está rica, ¿eh? Sí.
Pero está muy tiempo el
alcohol. Mejor. Mientras más, mejor. Mira los cream puffs. ¿Ya viste? Los cream.
Oh, yeah.
The Mash. ¿Cuánto cuestan los estos?
A 10 pesos.
¿10 pesos? ¿Me puede dar dos?
Yo al rato voy a querer comer paella, ¿eh?
Excelente. Va. After eating and playing with the farm animals, we wanted to go try archery again, and we shot some arrows, which was a lot of fun.
Hola.
Intenta darle más abajo.
Tienes que darle aunque sea una vez. Prepare it, prepare it. No bueno.
Ahorita, ¿cómo está el sándwich de jabalí?
At this point, I realized that I was still hungry, so we went to get some boar sandwiches, which were amazing. And after that, we decided to try some sword fighting. And I thought it was pretty cool to have a sword fight as Guts and Griffith from Berserk. So that's what we did, and it was a lot of fun.
Sí, nah, no pasa nada. Nah, se aguanta. Se aguanta. Bueno, si no la cambio ahorita.
Ah,
sí. Ah, sí, tienes razón. Se va a romper. Y recreando la escena donde pelean.
Segunda llamada.
No gritan muy fuerte. Quiero escuchar el grito de esas chicas, porque si no, no les quito las máscaras. Fuerte el aplauso para ellos, por favor.
Finally, we arrived to one of the main attractions of the festival, which was a real-life knight fighting with swords and jousting with horses, which I thought was pretty cool. And now I'm going to show some of the videos of that event because I thought it was pretty amazing and also a great way to keep this culture alive.
Me informa el caballero negro, perdió una anilla. ¿Qué dice la gente? Vamos, vamos, si es uno de los mejores, de ahí van a la carga. El caballero negro exige un pase más. Caballero rojo, acepta este viaje y acepta este pase. Carguen. Excelente trabajo, caballero negro. Caballero rojo lo ha hecho muy bien. Sin embargo, ha llegado el momento que desmonte y combate a pie.
¡Ciérralo! ¡Cochina! ¡Eso, eso!
¿Quién avanzará en esta contienda? Por un lado, el público está con el caballero rojo. Y del otro, apoyan al feroz y al temible caballero negro. Dos grandes contendientes. Solo uno de ellos podrá ser el campeón. ¿Quién ganará? La experiencia misma en combate es como dará una oportunidad a estos grandes contendientes. El caballero negro exige ser armado. ¿Dónde está el público del caballero negro? ¿Y dónde está el público de la Muerte Roja. Así es como van ellos peleando.
After our busy day, we decided to finally kick back and relax and enjoy the beautiful sunset over the festival. At this time, we started walking around all the different tents, and I have to say the vibe changed very differently. I think it was very magical seeing all these things, and also noticed a couple of things that I didn't see before, including some amazing stores where I bought a couple of necklaces, and also I had the best arrachera torta I've ever had in my life. Seriously, I don't know if it was the cold or I was too tired, but that sandwich hit me so good that I just fell in love with it. At the end, they had a very entertaining fire show with very talented dancers, and at this point, we finally decided to leave, but not without many fond memories of this great day at the Medieval Fair in Querétaro. I would definitely come back again, and I enjoyed a beautiful night as we left the campgrounds. If you like this video, please like it and share it, and also tell me in the comments what did you like the most about it. I will make many more video blogs in the future, and I'm looking for new ideas of things to explore and do in my city. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Está muy bonito ahorita. Como que la noche le da un toque especial.